In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I'm going to show you a streamlined way of working with the new mill job setup, using only the minimum settings to get your programs to verify. In previous versions, you needed to consider three sections: files, tool settings, and stock setup. Now, in Mastercam 2023, there are additional functions included in the job setup, but you only need to focus on the same three topics. Let me show you how this works. To begin, I will call your attention to the new look of the job setup interface. Notice how there are now six different pages you can use. Today, we will only use the three that are necessary to set up a program and simulate and verify: the machine, stock setup, and tools sections. The machine section is the same as the previous version's files section. Here, you can change the selected machine and post-processor you are using. Once the machine is selected, you can move on to setting up stock. The stock setup page is somewhat different from previous versions. There are fewer options for setting up your stock. This simplifies the process by focusing on a few selection methods: bounding box, file, and selection of a solid. If you have any wireframe that you need to use for your job setup, turn on the Show Wireframe option before beginning your setup. Using bounding box, select the geometry and create the box. Set the zero position for the box and make any other adjustments that are needed to your bounding box. Since we are using bounding box, all of the options in that process are available for use. Now that you have completed setting up the selection, the stock dimensions and the stock location are now displayed. Finally, you will set up your tool settings. Newly available in Mastercam 2023 is the ability to preload tools from your library directly into the job setup. You can now select where your cutting data will be pulled from, as well as other programming options. These settings are the same as the settings found in previous versions of Mastercam. As you can see, the new job setup provides many fresh options while only requiring whatever you need to simulate your programs to keep things simple and streamlined. Well, that is it for this episode of 2-Minute Tuesday's Mastercam channel, brought to you by Cimquest TV. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.